Nick, you stole my bike. Nick, you stole my bike. Nick, you stole my bike. Nick, you stole. Nick, you stole. Stole my bike. Bike, bike, bike. Nick, you stole my bike. Bike, bike. Nick, you stole my bike. Bike, bike. Nick, you stole my 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 bike. Nick, you stole. Nick, you stole. Stole my bike. Bike, bike, bike. Nick, you stole my bike. Bike, bike. Nick, you stole my bike. Bike, bike. Nick, you stole my bike. Nick, you stole.
The duo. Nah, Colotex, I'm only saying wow as to how good that song was that you requested. I mean, that's not, I mean, that's totally what I want people to hear. I mean, I thought it was funny. Other people, they might not find it as phony, but I haven't heard that in forever. That's hilarious. Good day. Good day, Colotexa. I am eating. I am hungry. I love how you went from that to Dire Docks. What a peaceful song. I love it. Seems very fitting right now, I guess. Also, I'm looking... Because with OBS... DeepBot. With DeepBot, because it has all the configuration, chat, users, raffles, everything. And then it has the music tab for requesting songs. It actually plays the music videos as well as, you know, playing the music on stream. But I'm looking at the music video, and it's only the title box art, and I love how, like, older ESRB, like, ratings were, like, you know, E for everyone, or teen, or M for mature, and this one's just K through A, so K through adult, kids through adults, and I'm just like, what about senior citizens? Are they not allowed to play this game? That doesn't seem so nice, that seems very rude. Like, growing up on this game, like what, I played this game when I was like 7 or 8, and, you know, I like end up being 65, and I'm like, I can't play Super Mario anymore! Oh, that's sad. That's really sad. I would be so upset. But hey, what's up? We gonna play games. That's a fine farm. Ooh, wait. I just thought of this. We're gonna play New Vegas, as you can tell by stream title, but, next mods, Fallout, Vegas, I wanna install one more mod before we jump into that. Coltex, I feel like you sent me a bunch of mods. Example, play installation, simple job, and chicken files. I think this is what I want. Very simple mod that I just want to add to my game. I don't need to buy full WinRAR, you dumb dumb. New folder. Perk. Level. Boop. There we go here. Package manager. Create from new folder. Somewhere. On the desktop. Perk every level. Beep. Such a quick and easy install. Jeez. Nice. Hello, Drysco. Good day, welcome. Welcome to me eating tofu. Did I break the stream? What is this? Oh, the Dire Dire Docs theme stopped and it's still going. We have song request on, but I'm not making that known to strangers because I like the request meme songs. I need to get down with this jam. Wasteland Defense? Yeah, I'm gonna take a look at all the mods you sent me in a moment while I cram food in my face. Here I come, here I come. Yeah, let's see what you what was it called? Wasteland Defense. Can you send it to me right now, Quartertex, sir? Because I can't go back to prior Steam messages. It's like a thing I'm supposed to do. It's only good for going back in one day. I don't know why. I guess because when you sent me all the mods a while ago. Quick, send me like 2-3 mods you want me to install from this playthrough. Don't make them weapon mods, which I probably won't do. Alright. The weapon mods scare me a little bit. Because there's always that, like, you have custom monsters mod and the weapon mod, so they're not gonna work well together.
Yeah. I saw you dancing.
They rarely ever work together.
I can't help you, baby. Let me
stick my click inside your world. Woohoo! I'm like trying to keep cool because it's hot as hell, so my window's like wide open. I'm eating soup. Mark. SMRT. Mark. Get on me. I can inform you with it. The only mod I took off so far was the skeleton mod because they were too not so much overpowered, but they gave me too much powerful weapons. And I was like, I can't have that. Right out of Good Springs, we got that like 12.7mm submachine gun. It was like fully fixed. That's OP. Too much OP-ness. There we go. Getting stuff in full of Texar. Two mods. What do we got? Boop, 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 boop. Wasteland Defense. Don't know what it is. Do I need... I don't think I will. Find out. So what is it? NVSE. If you do not download it, I have that, so it's okay. Endorsements. Excuse me. What is this? What? Features? Fort construction system? Oh my god, I can build forts? Guard system, recruit guards to patrol your fort. Oh my god, this is cool! Light system, power system, stationary guards, random raid security. Cool. Cool. Oh my god! It's gonna be like that iPhone game. Awesome. Extract to desktop, new folder, New Vegas, Wasteland, Def. Cool beans, bro. Creeping folder, new folder, Wasteland Defense, beep. What is the second one you sent me? Wasteland Defense Expand? Dead? Expanded? Okay. Wasteland Defense? Continue. Yes, I downloaded the original. Thank you for asking. Desktop. Folder. NV Extra. Okay. Oops. I could just fuck that up. Did it do it? I think I did it. I did it, okay. Install. Install. Boop boop. I think we're good. I think we play a game. I just want to make sure that these Fallout, Fallout Wasteland Defense, perk every level. Those are the ones I got. Okay, cool. Let's play some games. Play some games, eat some food. Hello, Lee! Good day. Good day.
Hi, Lee.
I just got here, but I have to... Okay, go eat. I mean, I eat here in front of you people. Because I can. Because I choose to. Fallout. Launch Fallout. Lunch Fallout. You gotta tab out. We gotta move over here. Hey, look, I kinda changed the thing. It's up there. Oh, boy. Changed the thing. So maybe I might like this. Edit this. I'm gonna move the recent follower thing to, like, right there. Right there. So, yeah, let's do stuff. Oh shit, a box of toast? I haven't seen your face in forever! Toast, how have you been? What have you been up to? Mon frère. What you been doing with your sexy, toasty life? Speaking of toast, I saw a funny post of, like, pickup lines. And the pickup line I saw was like, girl, you're so hot, if you ate bread, you'd poop out toast. Ha! Wouldn't you be happy if I used that pickup line on you?
Yeah.
Totally. She's practically moist. So I am. I need to upgrade my sneaks? Yeah. You gotta upgrade your sneaks as well. Cold. Oh, you're talking about cold attacks. Or my sneaks. Busy with work? Off for the next 2 days? That's how I've been. This is my second day off. I have to go back tomorrow.
Yeah,
that's bullshit. Oh, tasty. Ah. Well, welcome. I don't know why they... No. Welcome. Good day. How art thou? Guys, let me know how you feel about the top overlay thing. Because it's weird for me. It feels weird, but I mean, eh. She's practically moist. Yeah. That's gross. Gross. Oh well. I do me. I'm trying to, like, remember how we had our setup. What kind of gear did we have? Fuck it! Let's go! Let us go. Moist like a pickle? Oh dear. Have I been? I have been quite well. Got a new job. This is my apartment. I moved out of my mother's house. I'm now in my apartment. Because my mother was controlling, and I was like, I need to live my own life, Mom. And just, like, you know, flew the coop. I was like, boom. Rule 34 of pickles. I mean, they're already dicks. They're all... Oh, cool breeze. Cool breeze. All right, let me know how the volume is, because it feels low, but I don't know if that's my end or OBS. But hey, boom bap. Let's go places, I guess. They just need stim packs. I only have one. We've got no healing items. I've got nothing. You know the... Roll the dice. Great. Roll the dice. Die of fortune. One. Great. Oh, my God. Oh, great. What now? Pickles are pretty dick-like. Yeah, especially the, What? Especially the pickle chips. Those are extremely penis-like. Watch out for them pickle chips. Oh, great! Doges. Dead doge. Oh, hi there! Oh my god, you are not a pretty looker. Come at me, bitch! I'm victorious! This is all shit that we could sell. Robo scorpions? Oh, well, shit. I mean, did they... Ooh, taking that. Didn't they tell me to, like, watch out for that? Dog hides, meat sells. We need scrap metal, right? That was the thing we wanted to keep. Let's just try to, like, rebuild our friends. My toaster, my fridge. I want them to be my friends again. Even though they never were.
My programming requires that I keep trying to kill you.
No, don't do that. This proton axe is awesome! Fucking nerd. Eat shit. What about cooling units? Are those important for anything, or are they just expensive? Carton of cigarettes. Oh wait, do we need cups or was it coffee mugs? I think it was just coffee mugs. Medical facility. Alright, I'll go one day. There's gotta be stim packs in here. I have been spotted. And I didn't even do anything yet. Oh dear. There's a lot of bots. There's a lot of bots and stuff. Let's go! Let's fuck them up! Ow. Dr. Orderly? Medical doctor with a PhD and a DDS. I don't know what DDS stands for. No! Dr. Dinglesank? Stink? Dinglestink? I don't know. What is this? Whoa. What? This thing, what is this? Health regeneration. Oh my god. I'll take health regeneration. Cool, look at me. I'm a fucking nerd. I'm a nerd. My toaster has anger issues? No way. I got a thing. Awesome. I can't wait to make friends with my toaster. Hey, what's that relish up to? He's talking to his toaster again. Sorry. He's got problems. Hi there. I win! Serious anger issues. I will call you tomorrow morning between our weekly conference call. Oh yeah, I wanted to text my boss. And I forgot. please be available. Of course. You got it. Please be available. Alright, boss man. I'm so glad. I already followed you! You're not following hard enough. Follow me to the bathroom. Follow me everywhere you go. Okay, so... First off, happy like nobody in my workplace, even though I haven't met anybody that I work with. Except one person. Two people. But I'm very glad that nobody knows that I stream, so they don't like just find my stream and just stalk me and I don't talk shit about them while they're not here or they are here. Can you double follow? I don't know. Do you feel crazy enough to do that? Feel crazy enough to do that? Cigarettes. I'm taking this coffee moog. Also, why is my toaster angry?
So you don't use it enough. It's lonely and jaded and very upset with you.
Your toaster's pretty jaded, man. Aww, your poor toaster. He just needs some love. Needs some.
You are not supplying it.
No, I'm not, because I'm trying to fix him. Trying to fix my toaster. Test case? Whoop. Action items. Blah, 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 blah. Hmm. Interesting. So interesting. What is that? It's a coffee mug! Feel crazy enough to become my coworker? Well, that means you have to, you will sell alcohol. That is my job, if you want to sell alcohol for a living. I mean, it pays pretty okay-ish if you are busy. Which, the store I always work in is never busy, so... But I mean, eh. You know? Eh. Elevator. Is this where I came in from? No. Yes. Yes. Yes, it is. What else is around here? Can I shoot this? Can I kill this? What is my thing? Not that. This. Should hotkey this thing. Can I kill? Nope. Didn't do shit. Never busy either? Yeah. A slow workday is the fucking worst. Good day, Lee. Welcome back. Scarp metal. Thank you. More scarp. So I feel very inclined to ask. Yeah, it sucks having nothing to do all day. I hate it because I have to. Alright. I work in a Costco. It's a liquor store owned by Costco, whatever. And I stand there and I pour samples for people all day. Do you want to try a sample? And they're like, no. I'm like, it's just tequila. It's not that bad. And it's just like a quarter of an ounce. It's not much. Get over it, you bitch.
Tequila is so fucking gross, though.
You're gross. And you're underage. You're not allowed to drink it.
Fucking bite me.
Do not attempt to reach the safe mountain force fields. Doing so will allow dangerous ideas and or ideas to escape. God, you sound very robotic today. Are you okay? Aren't thou okay, God? This thing no- oh shit. Oh dear. Where's my this? Yeah. Oh dear. I'm so gonna die. Nope, I'm fine. See? Oh, that dog's gonna ice me. What here heals me? Why does that heal me? Get some whiskey? If I could sell. What is this? Creating object? What am I creating? Like, I would do so much better if I could sell fucking anything that wasn't tequila, because tequila is the number one I don't want to drink that drink.
No one likes it, because it has such a, you know, backed up stereotype of, if I drink this, I'm going to regret whatever I do afterward.
Mm-hmm. Exactly. Sorry, Lee. The question's still there in my mind. I just want to rant about my job. Informed box of toast. My work. The reason I hate it is because my bosses, they're like...
They're fucking retards.
Yeah. So, Nipplefuhrer, good day!
Hi!
So, I work in a store that's all the way, like, towards the end of Long Island, which is the rich people
Long
and...
Island.
the old people. The old people only like wine. It's wine country out there. 90% of the people that go into that store come in there and buy wine only. So, you want to try some tequila? No, I'm 65. I stopped drinking tequila like 80 years ago. They're fine.
Sounds about right.
Yeah. And like, I've worked in other stores before that are like 4 or 5 times as busy as that store. In 6 hours in that store would be the amount of people I get in like 45 minutes in a different store. And they're like, why didn't you sell a lot of bottles? You only sold 3 bottles. This girl sells 20 bottles easily. I'm like, because she fucking works in a busy store. Anyway. It's full of crapola. But yeah, anyway, I wanted to ask. Maybe I've asked this before, I don't know. Pretty much, I'm trying to get on a stream team called Dream to Stream. Elijah's on it, Cody's actually on it. C-Sick Elijah and Geek Tasmo. They're on it. And Elijah was like, I could try to get you on the stream team. The guy in charge of it is actually looking for people who live on the East Coast. So I was like, okay, sure, I might as well, you know, try it out. And he's like, yeah, just go to the forums, you know, make yourself known. Whatever. I was like, okay. Met the guy, working at a paintball and airsoft store. That sounds fun. Who goes to buy anything? Most repairs. Yeah, no, I fucking sent in, back when I used to airsoft, like, a lot. I gave him a gas pistol of mine, and it took him, like, 3 weeks to tell me that they couldn't fix it. And I was like, fucking serious? They actually broke it more. Hey, think we should, sell wine, Mr. Bossman? Nah, bruh, it's tequila. Well, I mean, the company is a tequila company. There are agencies out there that sell... I mean, I even considered getting a second job with an agency that sells alcohol, because, I mean, it's an easy job. I like it, because, you know, nobody's there to, like, control me. It's just, you know, I go there, I sell my shit, and then I go home.
Oh, Klein, did I mention that my zone is forbidden to you? So forbidden.
Okay. But the other companies, they sell, you know, they're in there and it's like, alright, I'm gonna hold off on that, I wanted to get this mission done. But, you know, they go in there, they sample wine, they sample 4 kinds of hard alcohol, being vodka, whiskey, whatever. Pistols are easy to fix. Cheap fucking rifle. Hazmat testing grounds. Huh. What is this? Hazmat suit requires security code? Nope! I want this gun to do things. It's not doing things like I thought it would. Ooh, hello, piston. Hello, stranger. I hit him. But, look at my little halo thingy. I'm so cute. Yeah, it's got some cool, like, design to the gun, but it's not helping me at all. Shoot him in the face.
Pew! Pew! Pew!
Anyway. Hello there. Haha! When will I show you my girlfriend? Soon. We're working on it. Pretty much,
don't tell them anything.
We already told them.
I'll tell them about Navi, but nothing other than what you've already said.
What do you mean? Alright, I've been instructed to not talk about it. Via the girlfriend.
At this point, it's an empty promise.
Yeah. Always been Yeah, no. Like, the first few times that Nipple Fury was in the stream, he was like, you like a Jack Sparrow. And I was like, okay. Good day, Skullhead Squad. How art thou? Oh, real quick. Since Lee and Skullhead are here, and maybe others that are lurking. Server for Unturned, I realized that I actually had to manually save the server, because every time I go in there to check it to see if our stats saved, they don't. But now that I've manually saved the server, they save your stats and items and whatever. So that's cool. Anyway, hi there.
Isn't it great that I know what I'm doing now?
Yeah. I know what I'm doing. Pew, pew, pew. Pew, get away from me. Ow! Slow motion punch to the gut. Get away from me. Get away from me. Ah! He's not getting away from me. Yeah. Unturned's fun, yeah. No, is she pregnant? No, she is not.
What?
That's why birth control is awesome.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
I didn't say that. This is not a thing I said. I'm not going to try to spark any kind of debates.
Birth control is a wonderful thing, and I love it very much.
Mm. Boy, look at that. What is that down there? Am I pregnant? Toast! I wanted to keep it a secret! You keep it a secret!
Tom, why haven't you told me?
You're not allowed to know!
This way.
I thought you'd tell me everything! Yeah, Toast, are you pregnant? Are you trying to hide the fact that I'm pregnant by, you know, blaming other people? They're pregnant. It's not me. So, do you think I can get down there without dying? Let's find out. Well, I'm gonna try it. Because
I still believe in you.
Well, you believed and you were right. I survived.
Yay.
Woo! Who's the daddy? Leah, you... What the fuck? Oh my god. The robo-scorpions. Oh my god, there's more! How did I not see them, like, not more than 30 seconds ago? Alright, see you later. You just got a serpentine. Just got a serpentine. What's this? Is it a thing? It's a thing. I'm greedy, I gotta loot them. Greedy! Ah! 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 He's the daddy. He's my daddy, baby daddy. Hashtag baby daddy. So why water not heal me like it used to? Anyway, like I was saying before about forums and stuff. My webcam moving weird? Kind of is. That's weird. Need to finish Fallout 3 in New Vegas. Yeah, well, I finished both of them when I played them on my own time, like, long ago. Like I was saying before, though, with the Dream to Stream, I was on their forums, and one of the forums, because people ask me this all the time, what my favorite game is. And, like, I'm just like, I gotta, like, you know, narrow it down to so many, because there are so many games that I've played in my 22 years of existence. But I was curious. I was like, man, I gotta find out what everyone else's favorite game is. So what's everyone's favorite game? You should tell me. What is this? Walking Eye. This is an Easter egg thingy, but I don't understand what for. Duct tape. Wait a second. Oh, I can drink this! It's fresh water! Why is it fresh water? Shadow of the Colossus? Nice. I gotta finish that. I really gotta go back and finish that. Which I would absolutely love to. Bottle cap, carton of cigarettes. It's just so rough to fucking... Ugh. Just to stream, like, console games. It's a pain in the butt. How did you miss it? I was working. Lurking around New York and I called you Mr. Sparrow to live in your house. You know how to get home? That's interesting. I feel almost, I feel tickled that you had dreams about me. As I haunt your nightmares. What other stuff laying around in here? This is spooky. I don't like it. I hate water. Microfusion sails. I'm gonna sip on this water. Also, Song Request is on, by the way, everybody. But I have a very fitting song for this. It's not this one, though. It's this one. That's an ad. I don't want the ads. It's a little loud. Perfect. The Woodies. The Woodies. But I saw it was, hello, Toaster. Can I make this toaster be friends with my- Oh, God! I forgot that drowning's a thing I could do. I'm thirsty now. It's fitting. It makes sense. So, is the thing that I'm looking for in this place? Have I had a dream about you? To come to think of it, I've never actually had a dream about... Like, I'm trying to think if there's ever been a time where I not so much dreamt about someone from Street, because, like, I don't know what you guys look like. A fork! I mean, like, if I saw your faces every day, every time I streamed, then absolutely I would dream about you guys. But, I mean, to dream about just, like... text. It's not that I don't think about you guys, it's just I don't know what you guys look like.
Something for your subconscious to base off of.
Yeah. Smart stuff. So what's with all these walking eyeballs? What do they do? And why are they walking? Why are you walking?
I'm just trying to get around, huh?
I'm just trying to get around, huh? One day you shall know. Yeah, when Lee starts to stream. I thought about that, no, but the dream you could give your face. I mean... I feel like there have been times, though, where maybe I just, like, associated a random person I saw on the street with one of you guys. I don't know. Strange. Anything else on these desks that I, like... loot this place. Nothing else in here. Did I get the thing that I wanted? I guess I did. Oh, wait, I got Project Sync. So we can leave. We can leave. Huh. What was I thinking of? Right. But the forum, though. Because I wanted to, like... It's so hard to choose your favorite game. So hard. So hard. What is with these eyes? Did I poke them? What do I think you look like? I don't know. I have to... No, ooh? No, computer. Don't go blue monitor. It's a pain in the ass. The guy, the, in this music video, the guy on the right, I pretty much imagine you as his son. How about that? Dawoodies. Oh, Dawoodies. Jesus. So what is with these? Can I shoot them in the eyeball? Do. They have to do something. What do you do? Nothing special. Lee, don't ever say that! I used to- Ah, oh God, I forgot about the scorpions! I used to think that, then I grew a mustache. What did I get? How do I get out of this shit? Oh God, they're fast! Where's my... my axe? Get fucked on. They talk. They look cool. They look like Decepticons. This song could not be more fitting. Boom, bitch! Hey, better run. They will help me find out. Oh my god, are you like the leader of devotees? This poor guy is dead. Magnum, bullets, mentarts. Yum. The hell is this? Forbidden Zone Dome Entrance! Should I not be in here? Should I not be in here? Cause, bitch, I'm gonna be in here. I'm gonna go in your dome. I just wanna get out of here, dude. There's too many scorpions. IGN raves, too many scorpions! Ah, wait, never mind, I can get out of here. Ooh, what song am I hearing? It sounds good. Oh god, get out! Get out! Ow! My arm! You shot my- oh god! Oh god! You shot my arm off. I don't think I have any healing things. Like Skyrim with Scorpions! Welcome back, Skullhead Squad. Good day. I got nothing. I'm gonna drink that and make me feel good. Nuka-Cola heals at least. Alright, see you later, Scorps. Oh god. Oh no. Pfft. What am I, like, listening to? Because it sounds really familiar. Hello, strangers. This is terrible. There's shit everywhere. I want to find my last friend and go back to the house. It's safe there. What is this? This is a warhead? Cool. Neato. Sunset Sarsaparilla or Nuka-Cola? The Sunset Sarsaparilla. Definitely. Definitely, definitely. That would be my drink of choice. Totes my goats. Would you not, scorpions? What is this? Don't know, don't care, taking them. What is this thing? What is that? What's this? What's that? As I'm like touching everything and things are blowing up. Ooh. What's this? There's so much junk and no stim packs to buy. Where's my axe? Excuse me? What's the blow up? Storing impossible amounts in my fridge from Fallout 3. Just collecting that stuff. No, that's why I grab plungers, because it's funny. I think the huge yellow thing's down there is a giant scorpion robot. I'm sorry? This? This is a giant robot? Oh my god, you're probably right. I thought it was like a hand.
All Lockerbites, please stop milling about.
Stop milling about. Quantums and displayed in my house before it disappeared. I gotta grab all that stuff and be like, this is mine now. I like how there are just crates and stuff in the ground. Scrap metal. Taking this. What is that? Oh, lovely. Oh my god, that scorpion ate a guy. He ate a guy. I don't plan on escaping, I plan on killing you. Where you stand, scorpion bastards. Proton Axe OP! I do like how this DLC would be way too hard without this Proton Axe. They probably made it and were like, alright, we need this weapon in here. This game's hard. The X-Files theme? Really? That is what you guys request for songs? I mean, okay. I haven't heard this since I was like 10. Hello, stranger. You got nothing on you. Dead. This is creepy. Oh my god, I got sniped! Fuck. Alright. Well, that sucked. Just gotta get up close and personal and fuck him up. Sting them! Never! You will not touch me, you shit fuck.
Oh, hit my Robo Scorpion, will you?
Eh! Haha! Watch Flying 1 and 2 of Kill Bill. Oh my god, remember when we did that?
Also,
And Pulp Fiction.
Yeah.
Yeah. The wife and I, we watched Kill Bill 1, 2. And then we watched, what is this? What is this? Rad X. I haven't seen this shit before. Which order do we watch them in? Do we watch Kill Bill first?
Kill Bill 1, Kill Bill 2, Pulp Fiction, all in one night consecutively with no breaks.
Yep. That Quentin Tarantino. He's a guy.
I didn't really like Pulp Fiction.
Yeah, Pulp Fiction was weird. But it was enjoyable-ish. Enjoyable-ish.
I feel like Pulp Fiction was one of his, like, creepy movies. Yeah, you're popular enough right now. Just do whatever the fuck you want. Everyone will love it.
Hey, Mr. Travolta, I made a movie. You want to be in it? What's it about? Don't worry about it. It's
you
cool.
You get to stab him with Thurman in the chest.
He's like, I've wanted to do that since I was six.
Hey.
Hey. What's up?
What's up, faggy?
They were fags. I can tell you that. So, my window's like wide open right now, and I guess some kids on their bicycles rode by. And I should've like blew a kiss to them. Like, I could just watch people walk by as I play video games. Alright, this is spooping me out. I'm sorry, Nipple Fuhrer. Super Mario Dubstep Remix? Alright. I could fucks with that. That's better. We don't need game music. We got this music. There's a bottle caps in there. I should have taken that. Show us the outside of my window? Nah, it's okay. Someone's gonna, like, Google Earth where I live and then, like, find me. And then I'm gonna have to shoot them with my gun because they're trespassing. And then they'll die. So I'm gonna save their lives and not show the outside of my window. Excuse me?
The fuck did you just say to me?
You heard me!
Oh.
Ignores crippled limbs, damage resistance, I'll take that. Do I not have any stim specs? Oh my, this is dubsteppy. Fucking scorpions! Fucking scorpions! Nah, man, come at me. Chop! I missed. Man, look at the chompers on those things' hands. Hacha! I'd shoot you? Of course not, you, Lee! Well, then again, I still don't know what you look like, so I'd be like, I don't know who you are! Oh shit. Uh-huh. Nah. Like, I remember, like, within the past week, some just random fucking person came in and was like, wait, I know where you live. You live in, like, Suffolk, right? And I think that's what he said. And I was like, I don't think I ever said the county I live in. That's weird. Is there a street sign right outside my window? Probably. Yeah, kind of. There's a yard sale sign.
Tell everybody to stop being creepers.
Yeah. What I'd like to do, though, to fucking scare people, because it would look really creepy, if I set the chroma key to the color of the sky and then set my webcam outside so it would just make the sky black, that would be cool. That would be interesting. Dots, vision batteries, and take this cup. the Jack Sparrow theme. That's lovely. That's what we need.
No, you need the music from Pacific Rim.
Pacific Rim music.
So
I bet. Pacific Rim.
Eat shit!
My battle song. Yes! Yeah, my battle song. Lovely. Still seeing if like my webcam is moving janky. No, it's okay. Good ending to that. Boof out is run. Is it run out? Hey. You're right, it is battle-y. I need to find Die of Fortune 3, Die of Doom 2! Yay, I win! Fuck you! Come at me, bitch! That's right, get fucked on. You really do make a lot of money in this DLC. Probably because you I'm spending all your money on stim packs and shit. What the fuck is shooting at me down there? There you are, you fuckers. Oh jeez. Grenades? Do I have Annabelle? Oh, I don't have any missiles. I got this though. Oh, it was mine. I thought it was grenade.
Did I mention that my phone is forbidden to you?
It's forbidden? It's forbidden!
So forbidden.
Okay. Cyberdog gun thing. Let's go. Fuck him up. This is terrible. Get away from me. So shoot his face right off. Lovely. Where's that guy with the gun? They both have guns. How great. Shit! Man, my accuracy is garbage. Ish. Proton X. Let's get up there and fuck him up. I'm crippled! I need a bed. Fuck, dude. Coffee mugs, thank you. I'm gonna be sipping on that shit. We're fine. Fucking lobotomites and their shit. Empty syringe. Wait, we need those. They're like kind of important. Surgical tubbing. Only level 10. I know, right? Should be level 15 doing this shit. I'm insane. I'm crazy. But that's okay. So nothing really too important down here? I don't think so. Did I get all the things? Can I rebuild my friends? Oh wait, I can fast travel. What am I doing? Nah, man. I'm level 10 because I'm compacting all my skill into, like... Oh, what the f... What the fuck are you shooting me with? That's right. Fuck your shit. Damn, dude. Oh my god! I want that stuff. Give it to me. Yoink. Where the... What is that?! Pew! What is that? Bombs and shit. Fucking assholes. I'm gonna save right now. Cause I'm probably gonna die going down to A. Gee, oh my god, and there's the oh dear. Where's the guy with the bombs? I want those. Hello, Fisty. Ah! My arms! He's crippling my arms. Shit. My arms! They're just noodles! Chop! Bro, I'm still doing good. So, hey. How do we feel about the, that, like, overlay that's up there? Is it not too bothersome, right? It's okay? Was that the fucking... the bot thing that shot missiles at me? Probably was. Berserker. Oh, God, they've got ugly faces. No, no! Not up here, fuck this! Oh, shit. Uh-oh, I just paused it. Thank you, Nipple Fury. That was like 10 minutes ago. Good! That's kind of what I want. Your mother randomly yelling yesterday? That's fine! Don't worry about it.
Now don't you worry about my boyfriend, the boy whose name is Vitorino. I don't want him, couldn't stand him, he was no good, so I...
Now, come on, what was I supposed to do? He was out of town, and his two friends were so...
It's the Macarena. It's a song that you can't help but dance to. For fuck's sake, let's continue, shall we? Anyway, lettuce. Very good for you to eat. Cram in your butt. It's still too loud. I'm sorry. I forgot to change the volume back. De Macarena. Hey, oh, De Macarena. We're gonna go back and sell a bunch of shit. Don't slap his mother, it's fine. She's fine. It's fine. It's fine. Don't worry about it. I'm waiting to see, like, my fucking neighbors, because their windows are open too. They can look across the street and they're just like, what the fuck is this guy doing? Oh, baby. Now that's a good song. Hello. The person that lives above me just drove home. Let us get the fuck out of here. Christ. Where are you taking me? Where is this? What is this? Where is this? What is this? Oh, fuck. We gotta... I'm gonna go... The think tank. Think tank. We'll go to the balcony. Fuck it. Hello, sink. Yes. Wait, how do I... Oh, fuck it. I like to buy some things. Let's go down the list. 10mm pistol. Shit. This is the boogie night. Oh, it's gonna be a good night. EMP generator implant. No, thank you. I don't need energy cells, right? I don't fucking want them. Do we need fission batteries? If I do, then I'll get them later. Flamer fuel. Don't want that shit. There's a bug in here. That's what I get for having my windows wide open. I forgot I need tea. Hopefully it's, like, cold now. Oh, that's good tea. Jumpsuit! Jumpsuit. I'm gonna keep one of these because I am wearing them. Masks. Fuck that. Man, it's time to scrub them to keep that, stay cool. Yeah, no, this song's great. It's just like when you overplay it, it's like. But when you hear it like every other week, it's like, yeah. Yeah. I'm not gonna doubt that it's a good song. This is a great song. Tin can. I'm just getting rid of shit right now. La Fantoma! Yay! I did a thing. Is this bitch still fucking aid? I need stim packs, dang it. None of these are stim packs. Oh wait, I can sleep though! Cause I'm like near dead. Wait, did I get my toaster? Can I save my toaster? Insert backup. Aw, oh, damn it. Damn it. I leveled! Yes! Let's level! Booyah! Medicine's always good. Lockpick. Which I can't really bring up anymore. Okay. This is good. Alice Mod and Boozlets. I think these are all random. Do I just wait like 48 hours? Truth. Truth. Here and now. Increase your speed. This might be pretty good. Quick draw. Don't care. Your next one, Hunter. Nope. Lucky today, small outside. Today, fuck it. Let's have a friend. Let's get a friend. I don't.
Ah!
He looked at me when I squeed. Dropping frames. It is so hot. I see that I've dropped a mad fuck ton of frames. Everything's better now. My Deathclaw was so cute, it fucking killed the stream.
Oh, look at him.
He's so adorable.
I can talk to him!
Feed. Oh my god. Feed. Aww. What do I feed him?
I can feed him!
I can talk to him, I can make him wait here, I can make him be aggressive. Way aggressive! Use ranged weapons, keep your distance, back up. That frame drop, yeah, it was massive. Oh my god, he's awesome. I could send him to the Ghost Spring Cemetery. Who wants a companion? Fucking frames are dropping. Still dropping frames. Are we okay? Are my frames okay? He's adorable. Motherfucker. Super Unago, good day. You shut up and the frames stop dropping. If it keeps going on, I might end the stream for like 2 minutes just so I can reset my internet. But hello, Unago. Good day. I'm sorry about the frame droppage. I do not mean it to do so. But look at my little buddy. He's so great. Where was I putting all my shit? What was I putting in here? Bottle caps. Where was I putting that shit? Bottle caps. Did I put them in here? What did I put all that shit? Darts? Damn. Oh wait, I was putting them in here.